God's heavenly body. When the heavens made up man as the Father in heaven, we became thus innocent, made given to clay and rock to be as the last of its kind in me. As the waters overflow into heaven, remember that man is the face of heaven given to be the house and body of Christ. When man made up heaven as the wife unto heavenly beings and called the man and woman human. For the only day is given to be as the Father and Son and Holy Spirit united unto three heavens and one Spirit. As one becomes the other in heaven, then shall both unite under the oneness called Spirit. For the heaven awakens the world and shakes the rocks of mountains unto the river and water that makes clay and body to man and spirit to begin again, as the heavens remain to us who are human and blessed in spirit.